Here's our little setup for testing the RunCam Pro with a 1S battery going through DC to DC converter. See how long it lasts.
4.2 coming in, fully charged. Volts going out.
Good support for Twitch.
Seems like it's running. I'm gonna hit record and leave it on the disc. I just realized I didn't have a timer in screen, and I'm going to fast forward some stuff, but it ran for about 45 minutes with 1S battery, 450 milliamp hours. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.